goes to ground. Stolen by Bates. Hurries the kick. Frederick Traub gets herself in the right position. Couldn't quite take the mark. How's her second effort? She spins, she snaps, and she goals. Frederick Traub. And Brizzy have got the under in the second turn.
Does well. Turns nice. We couldn't get the arms free. Holding the ball. Well done, Kate Lutkins. Great start by her.
Lutkins for the Lions. Now Ashmore tackling.
Dangerous kick by Hilda Brand. Oh, made a hard for Lutkins. This could be a chance. But they're defending on. They're out of the air from 40 metres. Strikes it nicely. Goes across the face. But Frederick Traub, too big for Cordner. He's taken the mark.
She do. Well, she's going to go the banana.
Looks like she's going to go the left foot. Oh, no, she's gone the banana. And she's kicked it on the Brisbane Lions. They're hanging around. Oh, great desperation again by Lutkins. Gee, Kate, so she's been one of the big improvers for the Brisbane Lions this year. And so is Lutkins. She's taken her game to another level. And another rebound 50 finds Ariana Clark.
As fast and creating options.
Ariana kicks it straight into Webb and then she fires out the handball. Well done by Hoare. Loops up the handball to Pierce. Can't take a clean possession. This is tough, hard stuff. They're going to earn this goal if they get one. The D's, they're still scrapping. Scott to Pierce. Pierce is tackled. How good was that by the Brisbane defence? Sensational stuff. Craig Starcevich would be grinning from ear to ear watching this.
Too far out to score. Lowers the eyes. Has a player coming across. Great mark, Gibson. Well, she's a nice kick. Distance won't be a problem. Hits it nicely. Kicks the goal. She celebrates.
A chance here for the Lions. Frederick Traub takes it out of the rack. She's got three, and the Lions are still alive.